Hello, my YouTube family. Welcome back to Melda 242. So today I will be preparing Bahamian Johnny Cake. If you want to see how this is prepared, then continue watching. Okay, here are the ingredients that you would need for this Johnny Cake. Flour, sugar, salt, baking powder, nutmeg, palm spray, fresh milk, and I can't believe it's not butter. Okay, inside this bowl I have 3 cups of flour, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1 pinch of salt, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of nutmeg, and 3 tablespoons of I can't believe it's not butter. Now I'm going to give these a good mixing before I add the milk. These are all the dry ingredients. Now this is the regular flour. Here comes the milk. Now this recipe calls for 1 cup, but I'm not going to add the entire cup all at once. Most of it. Leave a little splash for the end. Okay. Now I'll mix that together. That's enough mixing. Now I'm going to prepare the countertop for the kneading. Just gonna add some flour to that. Okay, so I can just put the dough on the top and bring everything together. Now this is where the rest of the milk comes in. All right, just a splash. All right. Getting everything out of the bowl. And I'm adding it to what's on the countertop. Now I'm gonna bring it together. Starting to form, all right. Now you don't want to keep adding flour, but you only add the flour to the dough when it's necessary. You'll know when you need flour because it's going to stick to your hand. So once that's like that, then you can add a little flour on the countertop. Because if you add too much flour, the dough is gonna be too tough. You just want to keep it soft and pliable. Right, just like that. It's not sticking now. A little bit more. It's still sticking to my hand, so I need a little bit more flour. I'm an island girl, so I know how to work it. I watched my mom when I was little making bread. Good. Now my oven is already preheated to 350. And I'm going to put the palm in the pan. Okay, here I'm using the end of my hand to just smash it down into shape so it can fit in the pan. And then I'm going to stretch it with both hands. Just like so. It's in. Then I'm going to take a fork and put some holes in it just to let the steam out of it. As it rises in the oven, steam would come out. Now it's ready. Trying to steady that camera. Okay, shaking it in place, right in the middle, on the middle rack, in the center. And that is gonna cook, bake for about 20 to 25 minutes, and there you have it, Bahamian Johnny Cake. Try some today.